All the schools are represented by three letters. But remember, these are the letters on the bill that are important.